aniche anituma. It's Coleman here. Netoroleko Coleman. Noye arama jaloye farafina. I just thought I'd make a quick little video about greetings because a lot of people have been watching my videos na Boroke, which shows me walking around West Africa having conversations with everyone street side in places like Bamako. And hopefully in the future, other places in West Africa. But there's some beginners out there that are interested in other things, so I thought I'd make a quick little video about greetings. So, how do you say hello in Manding? So, in general, I'll focus on Bambara, Bambara being the main Manding variety of Mali, and we'll start out like this. So, there's four different greetings. You can say greetings in the morning, like Ini Sogoma. So, Ini Sogoma. Sogoma is in the morning, okay? And it literally means you and morning. Ini Sogoma. Okay, and then in around midday, you're going to say initle, initle. So you have the same structure of ini plus another thing, tle, tile. And if you say it fast, tle, initle. Tle literally means the sun. So it's like saying you and the sun, you and the day, you and the midday when it's really, really hot because you're in West Africa. Next, starting around maybe 3 p.m. or so, into when the sun goes down and a little bit even into dark, you might hear people say things like, Iniwula, Iniwula. So ini, same structure as we had before, ini plus wula, wula being the afternoon, evening time. So in general in West Africa, you would hear people say bonsoir, bonsoir. So sometimes the sun is still out in West Africa when you say that. Same thing with iniwula. And then finally, nighttime, you're gonna have things like inisu, inisu. So inisu, that's at nighttime, means you and the night. So you have that same structure, ini plus su. All right, so those are the four different times, but you might have noticed I've always say ini su, but what about when I started my greetings, I was doing something like ani sogoma, ani tle, ani mula. Well, that's because the I means you, singular, but if it's multiple people, and in some Manding varieties like Jula, for instance, people just naturally use the plural form to say greetings regardless if it's one people or one person or multiple people. So in that case, if it is multiple people, or if you're in Bobo Julaso, for instance, you're gonna say the same structures, but with ani. So you'll have ani sogoma. So literally you all, or you guys and the morning. Midday, you'd say ani tle. In the afternoon, early evening, you say ani wula. And then at night, ani su. So one person, inisu. Multiple people, ani su. All right, so those are the four greetings at different times of the day, and we covered the singular and the plural. And now you need to know how to respond. So if you want to respond to those greetings, you're going to say, if you're a man, or if you identify as a man, you're going to say mba. So if someone says ani sogoma, you say mba, ani sogoma. Or if you're multiple people, same idea. See, I just did it. I said ani instead of ini, because I learned Jula in Bobo Julaso in Burkina Faso. So let's say it's the morning, and someone comes up to you and says ini sogoma. If you identify as a man, you're going to say mba ini sogoma. All right, but what happens if you identify as a woman? In that case, you're going to say ntse, ntse. So I can't do it so well because I normally say mba. But you know, I'm hoping that it works out for you all. So if you hear someone come up to you in the afternoon, you're going to hear something like iniula, iniula, and in that case, you're going to find ntse iniula. Same thing at night if you're a man. Inisu mba inisu, and if you are a woman, inisu nse inisu. All right, so those are the four greetings, singular and plural forms of them, and then I gave you the natural call and response of mba nse. You just need to remember those don't have propositional content, they're just a natural reflex that you should give when anyone greets you. All right, so if you want to know more about greetings, hit me up or ask me, post things in the comments, maybe I'll do another video. I hope you like. Kambe wati warela aniche.